Welcome back guys to the another video of PHP. I'm your Mr. K9. Today we're going to learn how to encrypt the PHP code using PHP Lockit. So here we go.
Ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached.
So first we need to write the PHP code. So I'm basically writing a hello world code in PHP. So I'm printing here just a string called hello world. And after this, I will check it on my internet browser or Google Chrome. Basically, I am running the XAMPP server to run the PHP files. So here I am entering the localhost path of my project. So here you can see the hello world. I will show you another thing. I will write my name. So here you can see the file is working. After this, I'm going to open the PHP Lockit, and here you are. So you have to mention by default the path. Basically path is stored in the program files where your PHP Lockit is installed. So you have to copy the file which you have to encrypt into that folder. Go to C drive, program files, PHP Lockit and input folder. So delete all the files present here. Copy paste your file that you want to encrypt. And also in output folder you have to delete all the files. Then open the PHP Lockit and that's it. You will get the encrypted file. So let's check it. Yeah, it's now encrypted. So let's test it. So copy that file. I'm just renaming it first of all. Then I will copy into my localhost folder, or you can say stdoc folder in my localhost file. So I already pasted it, and now I duplicating the tab and check the new file, that is encrypted file. This is working or not? Here you go guys, it's working. The code is encrypted. So I will show you code once again. Yeah, this is the code. You can see it is totally encrypted, can't be read by any person. So the code is safe now. You can see another features of PHP Lockit. You can enter the message of expiry. You can set the date of expiry of your file, the date after which your file will get expired. So that's it for today guys. Hope you liked the video. Please hit the like button and subscribe button to get more videos on PHP. Thank you so much guys. See you soon. With the